I can't wait for school. Ah! Just wait. Let's just lay down and look at the clouds. Yeah! That sounds like a good idea, Mom.
Great idea, honey.
Yeah! There's the bus. There's the bus. Bye, children. The door's not even opened. Ah! This bus is so hard to get on. Whee!
Kids always pick the back because it's not the fun.
Bye, children.
Bye, children.
Bye, Dad. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, Mommy.
Everyone sitting?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, I wonder what their day of school will be. I know. Is your nose still feeling better? Yes, it's just a rub. It won't go back, but it's just a rub. It's just an owie. I'm a dog. Dogs, that's what happened to dogs.
You're right. Now, I'm going to go and finish my gardening.
And I'm going to go make lunch for half an hour.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at school. Please leave single file-y.
Oh, right. Okay, thingy. Whee!
Now sit by the bus.
This is gonna be the best day of school ever! Whee! Bye, Jess, bus driver. Okay, children, let's get to class. Just let me put my bouquet thing on my head. Okay, class. Follow me in a single file line. Okay, get in your seats. Are you okay, teacher?
Yes, I am. Just gotta wait for all the other students. It's going to take a long time, maybe. All right, you guys are only students. Now I'm going to go get some breakfast for myself.
Why do we always get here so early? Because the bus comes so early. Don't have to yell. I can yell if I want, and you're going to get us in trouble.
Okay, I'm back with my breakfast. Now... My breakfast is in my tummy. Now I need to figure out what I'm going to teach you guys today. So let me go over to my desk.
Hey, sis, want to prank the teacher?
No.
Why not? Because I'm not that prankster girl. And I have not been watching prank stuff like you. Well, I will prank. Well, I will prank the teacher. Why? Because she gives us so much homework. Well, that's not a way to prank people. I'm gonna finish. You have to finish your homework. I finished. Can I copy off yours?
No.
Fine. Oh, why is there always staying there? Whoop.
I'm gonna read.
Silent but deadly. Here's my locker. Let me get all the stuff. Then I gotta walk back to the classroom. Finish your homework yet? No, I need help, that's why. Why do you have a bag beside you? Because. Why do you have a bag beside you? I said because. Just help me on my homework. No, not until you tell me. It's my books, okay?
Okay.
Now, what's 1 + 1? 2. Now write that down. Whew, finally finished your homework. And school's just about to start.
Yeah!
Wait, no, I have one more question. It's really hard. You don't even know it. I do know it, but I'm not helping you. What's 4 + 4? 5? No. 6? No. 7? No. 10?
No!
That's 5 + 5. Jeez. Fine. 4 + 4 is 8. I'll tell that you made me do it for you. No, no, okay. No one else like that. Ring the bell. Okay, class. Now it is time to learn. So here's your mat. Give me your homework. Thank you. Thank you. Now let me go correct it. Silent reading.
Okay, I'm going to read my favorite book.
Oh, where is it? Now it's my time to set up the prank. Drop something.
This will
work. And plus, I dropped it.
Oh, teacher, can I go to the bathroom?
No, wait. No, do you have to go to the bathroom? Oh, I do. Let me go with that. You're in charge. Oh, where did I put it? Dang it, I lost it. Oh, here it is. Whoopee cushion, set. Slime in it, set. Now let's get back. Read. Are you looking for your book?
No, I found it. Now I'm reading. Wait, no, I haven't found it. Dang it. Wait. Yes, I have. Ooh. Teacher? Yes? Can I please read on the carpet? Yes. Looks so cute. Okay, now I'm gonna read. Can I read on carpet too? Yes.
Who pranked me?
I don't know.
My
brother did. I knew it was coming. Detention, now. Now he has to go to the office. Dang it. She never pranked teacher.
And last minute of school.
Oh, come on, please. I don't really want to go home. I love school.
Who would love school?
Me. And the bus has to get here always late.
Not just school.
Okay, bell ring. Yes.
You sit at the front with me, Carl.
Okay. Bella, you can sit wherever you want.
It's my permission.
You can.
Shut the door.
Oh, I can't wait to see them.
Me too.
We get out last, Carl.
Me! Carl got in trouble for pranking the teacher.
I'm not gonna leave until you get in here, honey.
Okay.
Your son pranked me by putting a whoopee cushion with slime in it.
Ah, son, get inside.
Wait for me!
Around. Thanks for watching. Hey, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe to Ninji.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, like and subscribe. And comment down below if you want more Calico Critters. Ooh, a butt. Yeah, I like sitting butts because I'm a dog. But I'm not allowed to do that until I'm 10.
I'm 9.
You're 9.
No, I'm 10, so I can.
Ooh, butt!
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Yeah! Like and subscribe.